Kirk Fletcher, and I'm a blues guitar player. I try to think of myself as one. And to tell you a little bit about myself, I grew up in my father's church playing guitar, and I started when I was about maybe 8 or 9 years old. Of course, I couldn't play anything at that time, really, but I started out, and my older brother started me out playing. A little later, I started playing in bands and things in high school and stuff like that, and I got into blues when I was about, I was always into blues, but I played a lot of other kinds of music. So basically what I feel my style of guitar playing is just a lot of different things into like blues. So what I mean by that is like, I'm coming from playing top 40 and funk music and gospel music and all those things. And I think you can maybe hear some of those influences in my blues playing. This is super bassy. It's like very light. But anyway, you can hear those influences because that's what I love. So first off, I guess I would like to talk about rhythm guitar. And there is a great film DVD by Robin Ford called The Blues and Beyond. And I think this is essential for everybody that wants to play blues, bass, guitar, and rhythm and stuff like that. And he basically tells you all the chords and how to use them in different ways, and it's very, very helpful. I mean, I can kind of give you an example of some of the stuff that I got from that in a weird way. All out of tune. Having different ways to play that, like different chord voicings, really simple stuff, but it actually works. Or just different voices. Being a good rhythm guitar player is more, to me, more about being kind of like a musician. Viewing it as a musician and what's going to work best for the song, as opposed to just thinking about guitar and what you're playing and waiting to solo. If you want to just solo and everything, then you might want to be more of a solo artist or whatever, and that's cool and everything, but if you want to go out and work and play with a lot of different people and experience a lot of things, I think that all the gigs that I got was more because I was able to play with other people really good, you know, and that started with rhythm.
Yeah.
totally made up. You can probably tell.